you spend the whole time prepping the car and the car's ready, and then you're stuck waiting, but you have a deadline where you know you got to go up to the track, and it builds up the nerves and builds up a little bit of the tension. And when you get in the car, it kind of swells. And then once you get going, and then especially once you cross the start finish line, it's like all that nervous energy builds up and just bursts into adrenaline. So you cross the start finish line and it's like pure focus. I've got an amazing confidence in this vehicle. It's almost not fair because I spent the whole time developing the car. So I have tons of confidence in its abilities. The stability into corners, I can dive and attack corners so hard. And that's where I make up a lot of the time on the track. So some of the corners like Flugplatz, Friedenkreuz, Fuchsrow, I can drive down at 150, 160 miles an hour and know that the car is going to stick when I get there. Well, we came here with the goal of being the fastest production Chevy product when we go into model year 18 production. To run sub 720 with this car is going to be pretty spectacular. So my personal goal is to be below like a 717.
People ask us what the difference between the ZL1 and the ZL1 1LE is. Basically, we took what was great about the ZL1 with the 650 horsepower, 650 pound-feet of torque engine that we've got in this, and we took it to the limit from a track standpoint. So from an aero standpoint, it has dive planes, has an all-new front splitter, and a carbon fiber rear wing that's 110 millimeters off the deck lid and really gives us about 300 pounds of downforce at maximum speed. When we started out on the ZL1 1LE, I kind of mentally predicted about a 718, but that was just to push our engineers to see what they were capable of. I never expected that we'd be able to hit it, but you got to set a benchmark.
Well, we ran the car, we got our fast lap shot, and we did a 7.16.04. So I'm pretty stoked with that one. That's better than what I expected. So to not only meet my goal, but meet the team's goal and even exceed it is pretty outstanding. The Camaro ZL1 1LE is the most track-capable Camaro we've ever produced, and we've proven that in development. We've beat the snot out of this thing. We've taken it to tracks all over the world now. And there's no better track to take it to than the most challenging track in the world, the Nürburgring Nordschleife. So it doesn't get any better than that. The Camaro ZL1 1LE has dominated the Nürburgring.
We say this is the most track-capable Camaro we've ever done, and I think we've proved it here today that we lived up to what we said we'd do. Ooh.